regulator. The regulator. Round up. Come on, boy.
Hey, lineman. Lineman, hey, lineman, I want y'all to hit a little bit. Come on. Lineman, come square up right here.
Square up top a little bit. Y'all ain't woke up yet.
Ben, come here. You and Walker line up face to face.
Really? Put you behind y'all,
Walker. All right, Ben, get with them. We want defense first.
Yes.
Come on, Greg. Wake up, Greg.
Come on, Dylan! Come on, man!
Hey, now we're all white, guys. Thank you.
Hey, just block.
I'm not a red type.
Block.
Stay on your man. Block.
Johnny, get out, Johnny. Get
out. Oh,
there you go.
Hey, don't leave him, Blake. Oh, stay with him.
Black flag. Yep. Don't line up on the side. Back up a little bit.
Black ball.
We have a center.
I don't know. Wow.
Who was
let's go!
Man! Man.
Get the backfield, Johnny! Get the back! Get the back! There you go!
Good! Good job!
Good beat! Good beat!
Yeah!
Hey, y'all gotta stop him right here!
Right here, guys! See it! Make the ball away!
No.
Thank you. Hey, block, block, block!
Don't let him score here!
Up,
no shadow clone. It's not, and tonight will prove that. But anyways, you know, Toshio's been about A-Rod, but you have to see it right. And because he's able to translate, and because he's not a Native American speaker, or English speaker, excuse me, not American, English speaker, things will get lost in translation, right? I don't believe that Toshio was trying to imply that there was going to be a Vegeta vs. Hit fight, but he definitely did imply that in the rematch. You got to also remember that these Dragon Ball Super writers and animators on Twitter, they are not allowed to reveal everything. You can't forget that. They're not allowed to give everything away. If they do, they can get in serious trouble and lose their jobs. I mean, it's just like if you go work on a movie set, you sign an NDA, non-disclosure agreement, and if you release that information, they can sue you, and then these guys don't want to deal with it.
Get up, Connor! Oh,
Jones.
Keep it up and down. Look at the ball before you set up. Help me.
After careful consideration of the state and their attorneys, collectively have decided not to offer a second amendment.
Come on, come on, come on!
Come in! Hey, you got a right.
I'm close.
Get fired up, let's go!
Come on, Troy, hang in there!
I'm trying to find it for the damn. Come on, boys.
Yeah,
that way.
Get off.
Middle.